Collins. Collins, are you ready for Sema?
I'm so ready.
Albert. Albert, come here.
Nah, hell.
Albert, are you ready for Sema? It's 4 o'clock in the f***ing morning.
I need a nap, bro.
Get off me. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
You ready?
We're running on fumes, baby. Let's go.
He said we run on fumes.
JP, what?
Fashionably late, bro. Fashionably late, all right? All right, sorry. We're here. I don't know what happened. Thank you.
Made it to the airport. We got our shuttle right behind us, and we have to go through security and stuff. Then to our gate. We're almost there.
Dude, look at this swarm of people.
You ready, dude?
I'm f-ing ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready, dude.
To the EHEFES booth.
Hi, Collins.
Hey. We made it to the EHEFES booth. For you guys who don't know, we work very closely in partnership with EHEFES. Their booth looks amazing this year. They got a Lamborghini in their booth this year. Last year they had an F1 car, and I think it was a Ferrari last year that they had in their booth.
We have Mike over here doing PPF demos. We have Ty Ty over here in EHEFES booth doing tint demos. We're gonna have all of our vinyl guys doing a bunch of vinyl demos, vinyl competitions over here. It's gonna be a fun day for the guys over here. Collins,
huh?
Found your favorite car, dude.
Dude, it's like, oh my god. This is my new profile picture.
You're gonna post up next to this one?
So the sheer size of Sema, with the amount of people in so many different parts of this industry, not just with automotive restyling, but with performance or off-roading or overlanding, racing, drifting. It's too much to go over and talk about, so I'm just gonna hit you guys with some B-roll of the show. We have finished our color change, and right now the guys are wrapping one side of this Tesla in chrome that we printed at our shop for Texas. It looks super good so far. We have two other teams over here, and then we have another team behind our Tesla right now. They're all wrapping their cars up right now. No pun intended. All we have to do is finish up our side in chrome, probably put some of the door seals back on. Gotta take them off at the very top edge. Put all back together, clean it up, and wait till tonight, till the actual wrap party. So that should be fun.
Alright, JP, you gotta grab these bad boys.
Let's go.
The dogs are up.
Are we flagpole upside down?
Oh, go!
Go! Go!
Oh,
yeah!
Face down, ass up, baby!
Yeah!
My dude, let's just start chanting.
Windy right now. It's kind of cold in Vegas. It's like 50 degrees out right now, which is not normal. Maybe it's normal for like this time of year. I think that's the end of our wrap party. I think we're all gonna wait for our ride back to the hotel and enjoy the rest of our night.
Joe, did you like that bus last night?
Yep, bus was fun.
We're
on what, day three now? Day three. Day three, Sema's Thursday. We're gonna go check out Central Hall, Toyo. I really wanna go see Toyo. I wanna see some cool shit today.
The best booth.
Best booth.
The best.
So I've heard. Cho has told me that the best booth is Toyo.
It's the best one.
We'll just go look.
It's the best one.
officially the last day of Sema.
We got here a little early.
Walking to South Hall again.
But I think today we're just gonna walk around for a little bit, then go to the burn yard again, then sit and just hang out. It ends at 4 today, it's at 5 because it's the last day.
You know, SEMA's fun. It's really fun, and I feel like it's an experience that everyone needs to experience. So many things to see. The halls are absolutely ginormous. Anything that you could think of in the automotive industry will most likely be here.
We had a lot of fun this trip. Our guys had a ton of fun at the WRAP party,
going to the WRAP party especially. But we hope you guys enjoyed this video, all the nice b-roll, all the really beautifully built cars that you guys got to see with us. But until the next video, we'll see you guys later.